and it's going to be a touchdown for Bentonville. It's a 2-yard run for that touchdown.